Hello, my name is Crystal and this is Katie, and we are Providence High School's ASB Religious Commissioners. Along with the rest of the students here, we are excited to participate in the Season of Giving with the rest of the Providence community. Through participating in programs such as Adopt a Family, we emphasize the importance of giving as a means of spreading peace and hope.
Christ has come to remove all darkness in our hearts and in our world. We, as disciples of Christ, are called to illuminate our families, cities, nations, and all the earth. It is our hope that we can be the light that delivers hope and peace, giving others a reason to smile.
Hello, my name is Connor Sweeney, and I started my very own community service program called The Giving Project. This project consists of creating and delivering care packages to the homeless. It's my hope that I can spread peace and hope to the less fortunate through my services.
Hi, my name is Zoe Yeager, and I am the Visual and Performing Arts Commissioner at Providence High School. I spread messages of peace and love by working with my mother's nonprofit, NoHo Home Alliance, serving the homeless population in North Hollywood. This past year, I, along with one of my friends, Sophia, created a documentary to spread the stories of those experiencing homelessness to destigmatize their experience. I hope to spread peace through the hybridization of filmmaking and social justice.
Hi, I'm Olivia Robinson, and I'm a junior and ASB historian. I spread love and happiness by volunteering at a summer camp. What I do there is coach kids on how to play tennis. It's my great hope to spread peace and love to the world by sharing what I've learned onto people who are less fortunate.
Hi, my name is Angelo Vitug, and I am the ASB president of Providence High School. I spread messages of peace and hope for the world by trying to act as a mediator between the young and elderly by volunteering at an assisted living facility. It is our wish that our small messages of peace and hope can create a ripple that spreads around the world and makes a change.